a pot. And as you can see, there are some fruits also on top, and the sugarcane, and the sugarcane, and the chili plant, the ginger, and this is all about in this area. And of course, I do have a compost bin. I put all the biodegradable flowers, vegetable peel, the fruit peel, everything. No refuse from the kitchen. Only the fruit and the flower and the things like that. Maybe a little paper, something like that I put. Accumulate the water that is drained at the bottom. Again, re-put it into the box. So this is my area of work in the ground floor. Now let's go upstairs to the terrace where I have grown a lot of vegetable herbs, and gives me a lot of happiness doing all these things. The whole family is involved, and that's it. Let's go. Grown a vegetable, we have a lot of sunshine here, and maybe vegetable and a few herbs like a betel leaf. I grow some pudina and vegetable like tomatoes, and brinjal. You can see them red over here. Tomato is getting ripened. Brinjal. And please come upstairs. Here, the plant actually is just about 3 years old. The plant, I got three creepers, three vines of grape, and it's now I have a big, maybe 25-30 bunches of grapes I have grown here, and a few herbs also like mint. What you call the Karpura Valli, which is very good for children who have cough and cold. You make a drink out of it and give the children who won't have cough, cold. And this is my grapes again. And of course the brinjal. Brinjal has grown very well. My tulsi, which again is a herb which has grown very well here. Lot of sunshine. And a few saplings of the marigold, which I am trying to put it in my flower garden. And more on my vegetable that I grow here. This is the place where I get the most happiness. You can see the beans. The beans here, lots of them have grown. See, lovely green, lovely beans. And I have the, what they call this, the karami. I don't know what they call in English, maybe string beans or something like that. And the radish. They are the radish. The leaves are really good for uric problem. So basically my garden is medicine oriented. That's what I should feel happy about. I have a sorekai, what do you call that, Bangalore sautekai. This is that, but then the crop is over. Crop I have removed at least about 8 to 10 of them. And this is my lime tree. You see the lime here? The lime, I got nearly 40 to 50 this season, and these are my tomatoes. Of course, the greens that I'm trying to grow, they grow a lot. I finished one crop just a week ago, and this is the bed that I have made here for the greens. I do not buy my greens from outside. I grow it here only, and I feel everybody should do something. Even if a small patch of land or a small terrace or a balcony, you should do it. It gives you happiness. This is a stress buster, and in ones. A lot of sunshine over here, and that is what they need, a lot of sunshine. Come, we'll go down and see some exotic flowers. Different types of flowers. Hibiscus, jaji, ramatulsi. This is ramatulsi, which I got again a lovely fragrance. Ramatulsi, and of course lots of tulsis. And this is yellow honganese soap, which is very good for liver problem. People have liver problem, they take this.